New Cross, Hatcham, Surrey, January 10th, 1845. I love your verses with all my heart, dear Miss Barrett, and this is no offhand complimentary letter that I shall write.
The most frequent general criticism I receive is, I think, upon the style, if I would but change my style.